Alright. So I'm going shoddy.
I'm going machiney.
Welcome to the final episode of The House of the Dead 2. Just a fun little episode where we're showing off the shotgun and the machine gun. We got both of these during the original mode in the last episode, which is perfect.
So good.
We're gonna see, take this for a spin. We're probably gonna die because we've only got 3 lives and 5 credits to go between the two of us.
Well, mainly we're just gonna be dicking around.
So. Yeah.
We're meeting.
Normal
I expect this to be like really short.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we might actually just blow through them, is the thing as well.
Yeah. Well, mainly I can because I'm just like.
Yeah. But I mean, I'll be good in the bosses, just damage.
Gary.
Oh!
On what? Oh, what?
Hold it down.
Please, G.
It would be a little bit better than that. Like a little bit more ammo capacity when you're shooting.
Yeah.
So it feels like I'm using a 5-pound fucking burst weapon.
Cutscenes. Fucking dead.
We're gonna kill the fucking NPCs.
Wow, we're just blowing through everything.
I don't wanna die.
My god.
Well, you just got slashed. Don't come.
Oh god,
wow,
yeah.
Wow, you've murdered her.
I fucked up.
Now that guy is dead. How do you feel?
Not guilty. I gotta reload every second. Oh my
god.
Wow.
That guy was just in half. Plus 4 or something.
Yeah, all the tough enemies just being absolutely obliterated. Wow.
Don't murder the child. No. I tell myself.
And death. That guy was. I shot him so hard he was confused. What?
Good luck.
What?
Help! Huh? Help! What?
I don't know. Oh, we got another shotgun. I don't know.
I'm very confused.
Yeah, me too. Like, when the camera turned, I was like, wait, there's no alternate routes here, is there?
Yeah, I was about to say, is that an alt route?
How do we unlock that? I want to see how crazy the boss fights are going to be.
Boy, dude, we've taken no damage so far.
Yeah, the only life we lost was accidentally shooting the woman.
You killed her!
My shotgun blast is so powerful! We haven't shot the guy yet, but look at the health bar. Oh my god. Charles dead. Pistols.
Amy, Harry.
That's some powerful fucking pistols.
Yep.
What the hell's going on?
Seen the cutscenes enough.
Do 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 do.
Oh, that's right.
Do 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 do. We could have saved 5 people, but no, you murdered them.
Oh, that's right.
We
there are 3
1.
People in that.
Dogs of the AMS.
Woof woof woof.
No! Help me!
Gary, let's... What?
How do we hear him go, hey, help me, from yeah. Like, fucking 3 kilometers away?
In a car!
I missed that guy. We've got a fucking massive hole in his body now.
There's no one there! We killed him before they even moved the camera. dead before he even hit the ground. Stop your back flipping. Stay dead.
Flipping hell.
Oh god! Stop doing that.
Good luck.
Thank you.
What's with this stuff?
I think it's because we're doing so well that we're just getting shit.
Okay, we saved you.
No!
Bye.
Oh yes, we didn't get hit by that axe.
Oh fuck, we got hit by that
axe. Not even the shotgun.
That guy's body is an arm!
After like one hit. We got a different attack.
That was one shot. With the SMG too.
Yeah, just in half.
There's no way down.
Man, you're not trying.
Jump down, you idiot.
Must be up there.
Shit monsters!
Why is this poop? What's with this life poop? Why is there feet alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Fucking destroyed! Oh, that's beautiful. This is really cool. This isn't though. 10 years of lacking.
No, no, thanks, disrespectful slut.
Draw her in the water.
$3, bitch.
Oh, he's enough.
Help me! Help me! Don't come!
This side, thanks.
Thank you. Go straight ahead.
Thank you.
Get to the wall.
Are you gonna make me come? Okay.
Thanks. Oh! Oh, my shotgun is shit against fish, though.
Cool. Oh my god!
And the guy pops out of the water and gives us a power up. What meat?
Thank you for rescuing.
That's a new one.
Well, that came out of the zombie.
Yeah. Oh! Dead.
It's funny how we had our crosshairs there.
Right on him.
Went for the sloth. You became a boss in House 3.
Amy, Harry!
Amy, Harry!
Oh, they disappeared!
Harry, we'll talk later.
We'll talk later.
When you reappear back in existence.
Is that normal damage?
I don't think so.
Oh my god.
Oh crap.
I'll just take
that. That was
funny how it just falls down and stomach on its
instantly,
back.
Yeah.
Standing on its stomach.
Amy and Harry just disappeared.
On the other one, at least it like sank.
Yeah,
but
there was
still,
some time.
It didn't really count. But
yeah. It would have had time to actually flip, but that time, it just went.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS.
Yes.
Well, at least it's that, not that.
Yes.
The 1998.
Yes.
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 Okay.
As we stare at each other. Oh my god.
Are you alright, Gary?
I want to get that thing that's there. Primitive meat. That's the thing that makes everyone giant.
No!
Diamond.
Sweet.
I found a diamond in Minecraft. Give me 20 games.
Pass it to me, we'll get 15 more.
Hey, don't throw those axes at me.
You piece of bum fluff. In case you forgot to bring your own bum fluff. Also, we killed them all before the camera panned again.
Yeah.
Yes, this is Amy.
That was a good phone call.
Oh! She's got a big fucking ego. Yes, this is me.
Fuck off, fish.
Oh, that belly.
Oh, yeah. Realistic stomach! Oh!
Wow, we're shit. We had an SMG shotgun.
Well, this is where you shine. So I gotta reload every 3 seconds.
I have to reload for
you. Oh yeah, that's true. Don't
play. So it's literally one shot.
Help!
I fucking shot that guy in the stomach.
Yeah, so
did I.
I shot him right there.
They're not back yet. I told them not to go.
That sweater actually protects him. It's a little cute sweater.
It's funny how he disappears in like a second.
Yeah. I'm wondering how the tower got there. How'd he stretch that far?
Well, they are individual.
Oh, just fuck them up, yeah.
Oh my god. This is absolute.
Of course, it's that one guy left. We killed all the others so fast, he had to have like four shots.
Come on, let's go and get him.
Yeah, when you've got to reload all the time. But I'm taking out big chunks of this out. Whoa. That was close, but we took out like a third of his health bar, just that one bit. Here we go.
Fucking up my thumb.
Yeah.
James.
What?
James. Red thing.
Blood splatter. That's weird. There's no one until that one. Also, I don't know how I'm less accurate with a shotgun than you are with an SMG.
All we need to do.
I suck.
What happened to Amy and Harry?
Because you actually need to press your trigger twice. Mine is dangerous.
Yeah.
Help me! Help me! Thanks for saving me.
Just took a shotgun blast to the face.
An SMG to the butt.
Yeah. Oh! Nice. I wish.
Made sure that one was dead.
Yeah.
Kill me!
Ah, motherfucker.
What the fuck?
I guess because it's...
Life up.
Yeah, I got the life back. It's because I have a shotgun. I can't shoot that zombie in the hip. Because I shoot everything in the fucking region. Maybe the guy with the SMG shirt up. I shouldn't have started blowing hips off.
Is this the Colosseum?
Ah, I think so.
Oh!
I think he actually went to Stonehaven.
Yes.
And Neil said Stonehaven, which is the Call of Duty ghost map.
Well, we can go there on the way back. I'm interested to see how the strength fight will work, because you got more chance to hit him, but my shots might do more damage. And hopefully that together will mean less hits from fucking giant chainsaws.
That'd be fun.
Oh, nope. It's just a shit.
Nope. SMG is actually quite shit against strength.
Shotgun's not much better.
Run.
Oh, yeah. I would have liked to have gotten past Rainbow. Hopefully we can, at least one of us.
Oh, he's still fucking...
Yeah, he's got two axes he can throw, but once he runs out of axes on his character mode, he'll actually stop fighting.
Oh, fuck, that was a lot of damage.
Yeah, I think I got a shotgun blast in. Yes! Yes! Oh, we both survived! We both still in it! Oh, man!
I really thought Strangler was
dead. Yeah, me too.
Because we were doing so bad.
We got all the way to chapter 5 though with only 5 credits and 3 lives.
Got a whole one.
Like, I'm surprised we got this far, to be honest.
Yeah, I agree.
Our Emperor shall.
I'll be even crazy if we actually got to the fucking
Magician. Emperor. Yeah, he's a magician.
Point A.
But yeah, it would be the same if we got to the Emperor. Well, that was no challenge. Damn it, we killed him so quick we couldn't get the life. Oh god.
Let's get in.
Oh, I was gonna shoot the car. Give some speed holes. There we go.
Yeah.
We come to speed.
Let's hurry.
Alright, we had a good strategy for Kyle last time by just shooting him over and over again.
Yeah, shoot his belly.
Yeah.
This can't.
Go away, Zeal. No one likes you. Oh, it works that you use X as X.
Reload, 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 reload!
Wow. At this point, just...
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Panted. Yes.
Oh!
One more. Oh! Yes!
He's probably about to reload!
Oh, God.
Remember.
No, damn it! Damage again! Yes! Woo 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 woo! Fuck yeah!
Holy shit!
Exploding crotch! You died too! Oh my god! That's what it was! 2 plus 8! Oh my god, the SMG would have changed plus 8. Now that's something. Wow! Look at my fucking damage! That first shot did.
Oh, I guess Brown does actually work for the job. Well, it actually has like the actual range on the proper shotgun. So if you're up close, it's like the top.
Yeah.
I like that.
That's so interesting. Like, they actually properly programmed the extra random weapon for
originally.
Yeah. I quite like this game. They actually put, you know, apart from the voice acting, they put some effort in this, you can tell.
You're better off that way.
But then they just got some hobos off the street to do this.
Well, just like a random cast of people. They weren't very consistent.
No, and there's people doing multiple voices too. Like, they can't be real voices. They have to be like Japanese voice actors or developers or something.
Because they spoke proper English. I think it's just the English us.
Yeah.
Let's go!
You wanna get the team.
So this is Goldman's headquarters.
No, this is his headquarters. Explosion!
Well, I worry, his headquarters.
Can't be! You're...
You don't get to do that!
You're a theme song! Oh my god.
Oh, we have a continue left, so that's good. Oh! Testicles. We had two continues left though. Somehow.
Oh, I have three over
here. The SMG is definitely good for the magician fight.
Whoa.
Okay. Oh, it's just a mess. I can't even see my crosshair. We shot all the projectiles. This part's worse. Because we're not actually hitting it that much. We can get it. We gotta kill him before we both lose. Continues. Whew. Well, we definitely lost the most from the magician.
This control's gone mental.
Yeah.
My hand is so sore.
We actually got to the final chapter. I'm absolutely fucking astounded. I thought we were going to die by strength.
Yeah, I really thought he would have taken himself.
Yeah. Oh god, what's this slowdown all of a sudden?
I don't know. I'm going slow-mo?
Yeah.
It's like they're inviting us in.
Call of Duty.
Yeah.
It just slows down for some reason.
Hey! Stay there!
Okay, these guys are actually kind of a lot difficult to kill.
Yeah.
Well, this fight should be
hello!
Nice, since they're all like pretty much point blank the shotgun.
Hello!
Hello there. What's this, love? Stop throwing electric kunais at me, it hurts.
Wow, they didn't stand a chance. They didn't stand a chance to a shotgun at that range.
What is this place?
It's a facility where they keep all the zombies.
Oh!
Oh, combo.
Oh! Fuck!
Combo breaker.
Ah, man!
Fuck. Damn.
Lost the tower of all bosses. Gary, no!
Gary, Stewart!
straight, left, up, up, up.
I wish he had big feet while doing this.
God! We were so close to the Emperor.
We were. Well,
of the dead.
That was House of the Dead 2. Saw the ending, saw the machine guns, saw we're, all the crazy parts.
Yeah, everyone's like done with this.
Yeah, we got pretty much all the parts in the first 6 episodes. Saw the ending in episode 7 and played around with new guns in episode 8. But don't worry, because there's still the House of the Dead 3. And that's fun, so.
And possibly House of the Dead 4. If we're lucky.
If we can figure out how to obtain a copy of it, we will most definitely do House of the Dead 4 too. But until then, stay tuned for House of the Dead 3, and thanks for watching this series. Been fun, and this is the first series we actually finished, chronologically.
Yeah.
So, hey!
Bye!
See ya!
I love you.